testing ground anchors with load cell. In this test, we tested the load capacity of our ground anchor immediately after the installation and compaction had taken place. Our previous testing with other types of anchors found that if you tested the anchor immediately after compaction, the anchor failed at around 600 to 800 kilograms. The same anchor, if left for a few months for the earth to reconstitute itself, increased the anchor's capacity to anchor into the ground 3 or 4 fold. The design of the anchor tested here immediately after compaction failed at just over 3,000 kilograms, which to us was very pleasing. Equally as important is the load-bearing capacity of the anchor. Though we have no opportunity to test the anchor's capability in download, we have concluded the following. Because of the constant angle of the plates, one must assume that the download capacity would be at least equal to the uplift capacity, which in this case is just over 3,000 kilograms. However, the anchor only failed at 3,000 kilograms because it was able to break through to the surface. There is no opportunity to break through in download, so one must assume that the anchor's download capacity must be far greater than the anchor's uplift capacity. Our conclusion is that this simple ground anchor would have the capacity to comfortably support a load of some 4,000 kilograms.